Hey guys, hi, this is your host Arman and I am back after a long time due to some unavoidable circumstances. So I am back with another one special content. So guys, in the last 4 videos we have discussed about the species of bears and crocodiles, but in this content I have brought a new species, that is of whale family or dolphin family. Actually, it belongs to dolphin family, but its name is whale. So let me tell the name of that species. So today we are gonna discuss about the killer whales, that is also known as orcas. So without any further delay, let's start the video. But before, please do subscribe the channel and like the video to give motivation to me, because one like equals one motivation. So without any further delay, let's start the video with some basic features of killer whales or orcas. So first of all, let's start with some scientific terms. First of all, the common name of this species is killer whales. The scientific name is Orcinus orca. The lifespan of female whale is 29 years in captivity and that of male is 17 years in captivity. The weight of male whale varies from 3600 kg to 5400 kg, and that of female whale varies from 1400 kg to 2700 kg. Let's talk about the length. The length of the male bear varies from 6 to 8 meter and the female whale varies from 5 to 7 meter. So let's go deep inside the scientific terms. Its kingdom is Animalia, its phylum is Chordata, its class is Mammalia, its order is Artiodactyla, infra order is Cetacea, family is Delphinidae, that belongs to dolphins, and the genus is Orcinus Fritzinger, and sorry for the pronunciation of that order, that is Artiodactyla. Maybe this is the wrong pronunciation, but you will get this word in the image form at the last of the video, so you will see in that. Okay, and their diet is carnivore. Their group's name is pod, P-O-D, and their size is relative to a bus. So guys, let's head towards our favorite part, that is facts of killer whales or orcas. So our fact number one is that you might be wondering that the orcas are dolphins or whales, because their name is killer whales but their family belongs to dolphins. So let me tell you the answer. Are orcas dolphins or whales? So despite being called killer whales, orcas actually belong to the dolphin family, that is Delphinidae. They are the only species in their genus, but their closest relatives are dolphin species from around Australia and Southeast Asia, like the Irrawaddy dolphin. So the conclusion is that orcas are dolphins, not whales. Their name may be killer whales, but they belong to dolphin family. So you have got the answer of the question that are orcas dolphins or whales. So let's head towards the fact number 2. Our fact number 2 is also an interesting one, that is orcas have the second largest brain of any animal in the world. Orca brains can weigh up to 15 pounds. Large brains paired with extreme amounts of folding of gyrification means things like language, memory and emotional capacity are highly developed, allowing orcas to develop rich culture. And you may be thinking that who has the largest brain? So the largest brain is of sperm whales, that is S-P-E-R-M-W-H-A-L-E-S, sperm whales. They have the largest brain, and the second largest is of orcas. So let's get headed to the third fact, that is fact number 3. Adult resident orcas eat an average of approximately 385 pounds of salmon daily to stay healthy. Salmon are the fishes available in oceans. That is their daily diet. Salmons are the main source of food for resident orcas, but this key prey species has had consistently low spawning returns for several decades. A lack of food means orcas may starve to death. So let's go to the fact number 4, that is, orcas produce sound by a process known as echolocation, echolocation. They do this by forcing air through their nasal passages and then amplifying and projecting the sound through a fatty area of their head called melon. Orcas have the most powerful and sophisticated echolocation of any animal on earth. So let's go to the fifth fact, that is, orcas receive sound through their lower jaw. Sound waves from echolocation travel from the jaw to their inner ear and onto the brain, where detailed images of the environment are formed. Orcas rely on sound and echolocation to hunt, communicate, and navigate, activities that are becoming more difficult in increasingly noisy oceans. So that means they receive the sound from their lower jaw, then it goes to the inner ear, then it goes to the brain. So let's go to another amazing fact, that is fact number 6. Orcas keep half their brain awake while they sleep. It means when they sleep, their half of the brain is awake. So let's talk in details of this sixth fact. It is called unihemispheric slow wave sleep, and they must rest this way because they are conscious breathers. They choose to surface and breathe. If orcas were to shut down their entire brain to sleep, they would fail to surface and drown as a result. While resting, orcas still move, surface, and monitor their environment. So guys, please listen my each and every fact that can be useful in your future. So yeah, please listen the facts very carefully. So let's go to the seventh fact, that is, every orca population has its own unique language. That means losing the endangered southern resident orca population would mean the loss of an entire orca language, culture, and unique genetic community which have evolved over millennia. Action must be taken immediately to prevent this tragedy from happening. So yeah, orcas have a strong communication between themselves. And the fact number 7's example will be shown in the second video, where a orca teaches another orca how to catch the prey. So you will see the example in the second video. So let's head towards the 8th fact, that is, every orca is individually identifiable because they each have a unique dorsal fin and saddle patch. Let's go into detail. So saddle patches are the light colored area behind the dorsal fin. They can be open with a black streak present or closed. Resident orcas will have an open or closed saddle patch that is white or gray. Big orcas have closed saddle patches that are solid gray to white. I know some of the guys may not have understood this 8th fact, so I will provide the image of this fact at the end of the video. Don't fit. Okay, so let's go to the next fact. So let's go to the 9th fact, that is, killer whales are toothed whales and are the largest member of the dolphin family. That means the whales don't have the tooth, but the killer whales are the only whales. But they are not whales, they belong to the dolphin family, but as per the name whales, they are the only species that have teeth. Except this species, no other whales have teeth. And also they are the largest member of the dolphin family, that is Delphinidae. So as I have told in the beginning that the group name is POD. So let's get detail. Okay, It is of fact number 10 that each killer whales live in groups called pods. A pod may have less than 5 to about 30 individuals, a mix of males, females and calves of varying ages. Sometimes several smaller pods join together to form larger herds of 50 or more whales. So let's go to the 11th fact, that is, killer whales are apex or top predators in the ocean, known as wolves of the sea. Killer whales often hunt cooperatively in pods for food, working together to encircle and herd prey into a small area before attacking. So this is a very much important strategy for the orcas to hunt their prey. So let's go to the last fact of our content, that is fact number 12. That means killer whales are among the fastest swimming marine mammals. They can swim as fast as 48 km per hour, that means 30 miles per hour. But they usually cruise at much lower speeds, about 3 to 10 km per hour or 2 to 6 miles per hour. Their maximum speed is 48 km per hour, but they usually cruise in the sea for 3 to 10 km per hour. So guys, this is the full information about killer whales or orcas. That is our content for today. So I have tried my best to provide you the latest and genuine features of orcas. So I hope you guys will enjoy the video. So guys, this is the whole video, and let's step out of this video. So please subscribe the channel and like the video. If you have enjoyed the video, please give it a like. And at the end of the video, I will give a important message that will be provided in the image form, so you must see that message. Okay, so sorry guys, I forgotten to provide you some small facts. Okay, only two facts are there, let me tell. In Argentina, orcas hurl themselves on shore to grab sea lion pups. And our second fact is, in the Antarctic, pod members cooperate to make large webs that wash seals from ice floes and make the seals the prey of the whales. So yeah guys, for today this much. See you in the next amazing video. Till then, take the maximum possible care of yours as well as your family. So yeah, meet you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.